What's up, everybody? It's your boy T-Red Retros, and today I'm finna do a Switch emulation part 4 video on the AYN Odin 2 Pro. And first we're gonna start off with SD Gundam's G Generation. Probably play about 5 or 6 games on here. Try to make like an hour long video. This game, I don't really get like that. It's like a RPG game. This Gundam game right here.
ジオン軍はこの生産なさコロニーをジオン軍ブリティッシュさ海戦そして戦争。
認めたくないものだ。自分自身の若さゆえの過ちというもの。
Yeah, it's like an RPG game. What the hell did I do?
Thank you. れるとは言えないけど、やるしかないんだ。当たれ。
やりやがったな。敵を倒すには早いほどいいってね。
僕だって自信があってやってるわけじゃないんだ。逃がすものか。
やりやがったな。
今度ザクを爆発させたらどうすれば。
所さえ狙えばあいつもただじゃ済むまい。
次いただき。
よくな。
Take him out.
逃がすものか。
こしゃくな。
I knew this game wasn't gonna be hard to emulate. All right, next game will be, what's the other one? Demon Slayer. It did this to me yesterday, but I changed the settings and it started working good.
Thank you.
gonna try it again. Not showing the graphics.
Demon Slayer, Kimetsu no Yaiba, the Hinokami Chronicles. Right.
What? And we did this to me yesterday, then I put on the asynchronous shaders and it started working good. But as y'all can see, it's not working now. Fuck it. I'll figure it out later. Boomlander 3. Borderlander 3. Try this. I ain't tried this, so I don't know if it's going to work or not. And as you can see, it probably ain't going to work. Stop loading. Start it again. See what it load through. Ain't got that much patience, as y'all can see. So, don't think that game gonna work. Next game I've already tested and tried. JoJo's Adventures.
冒険オールスターバトルア
ン。The other two games I just got to try, and like if you update them, they'll probably work, but I'll probably try again later.Look like this game probably don't work. Okay, so. I don't know who. Don't know nothing about this game or the anime. So I'm just gonna pick whoever I think looked the dopest. I'm just gonna go with the main character.Try one more time, then we'll move on to the next game.
のことを体験しているんだ。
This guy is still. This guy is stiff as a mud. Play one more. This guy kind of stiff.
Yeah.
ードヒート刻むぞ血液のビート、サンライトイエローオーバードライブ、成長しろ決心。
That guy ain't playable, just need to do a little tinkering with it. Alright, next guy on the chest out is My Heroes. Now, I've been playing this game, it works good. But this is My Heroes 2. I was playing one. My Heroes Academia.
Story を追体験することができるよ。次はき、
これは
受け継が、受け継がれたのは
対戦することができるんだよね。コントローラーが複数あればみんなで遊べるぞ。
I was playing with the sidekicks off, but I'm gonna test it with the sidekick on, see if it's gonna crash. Oops, wrong
button.
Now this game is dope. Dang.
Yeah.
that game. Dope. Alright, last but not least, Resident Evil 6. This game should play good. I played 5. It ran good. Not showing the graphics good. Okay, there we go. My first time trying this game out. Yeah, when you start these games, best option is to start them with asynchronous shaders on and dial down the resolution a little bit. Still messing up. the game plan good. Come looks on. Good. But this just the beginning, so you can't really say for sure. I'm going to play this for at least like 20 minutes.
Let's try this way. We're almost through this. Let's take a break. There's gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere. It makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this. Attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Yeah, gang, good graphical issue.
Hold on, Helena.
But other than that, the play's fine. Cutscenes.
Too many good agents have
been going in and out. The gameplay good, but the cutscenes are not.
Let your guard down for a second. How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you.
get out of there. Now.
We're heading to the Quad Tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
Can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Hey, what's up, there I go. These controls are stupid. All right, y'all. I'm gonna do a little bit more tinkering. I'm gonna keep y'all updated on the games that didn't play.